So I bought this drink. Let's try it.
Now entering the Temple of Anubis. Prepare your defenses. Thank you.
girl. There's a lot of backhand.
I was shrieking. Like me.
Right here. Watch me execute the three P's of championship play. I'm gonna go see her. I wanna bring her something. What do you think she'd like?
Maybe a Hello Kitty doll? The ability to walk?
Oh no. It moved. That's all. So yummy.
was a contributor of DNA found inside of Rita Salazar's underwear. This guy had been literally getting away with murder for 30 years.
Swabs just to confirm the DNA if it was found on Rita Salazar.
Okay. Alright. I'm that kind of person.
And I realize that a lot of time's gone by since 1978, but I think if you were involved in that series, you'd be
here. Yeah, I would agree. My conscience very much too.
She was sexually assaulted. So if your DNA comes back to that, or at least that you're seeing it. Wound up on her panties somehow. You understand what I mean by that?
Were you limited on the amount of time you were given?
Yeah, they gave us 20 minutes.
We
had so many people outside waiting to get in. Like 20 minutes for the interview. He admitted to it. He said to Sheriff Garnett, "Yeah, I did, Bob." He said he does all his victims that way.
It generally takes, on average, several hours to get it.
You had tried to strangle her. I don't know if they just don't care or if...